He's a clever man, so his stupid plans must be bad deliberately. We hope you all agree it's damn serious. Why don't you sleep so little, they're delirious. So if you want there not a vacant stare, please stop this travesty. Everybody look to the left, cause you won't get much help from the right. Could you save a life if you'd been up all night? It's not about the money, money, money. Funny, funny, jeopardizing patient welfare to push through private health care. Cause she doesn't want to close the door on the vulnerable and the poor. But if you wanna fight back, help us save our contracts.